Symbiosis Biology Teacher.
Hello children, welcome to Symbiosis Biology Teacher. In this video, we are going to see AP and Telangana State Syllabus Chapter 1, Nutrition, the Food Supplying System. The subtopic which we are discussing is Activity 3, Black Paper Experiment. Okay, now let us see the steps involved in this activity. The steps involved in this activity are aim, materials required, procedure, observation, conclusion, and precaution. The aim of this activity is to show that sunlight is necessary to form starch in green plants. The materials required are a potted plant, black paper on which a design is cut, okay, paper clips, and materials required for starch test. That is, whatever the materials required for starch test are water bath, test tube, alcohol or methylated spirit, wire gauge, tripod stand, Bunsen burner, petri dish, iodine solution, dropper and forceps. So these are all the materials which are required for this activity. Before going to procedure, let me draw the diagram related to this activity. Okay? Thank you. Now let us see the procedure. Okay children, first what we have to do is we have to take a potted plant, and this potted plant we have to place it in dark for nearly 4 to 5 days. Why? Already you know, you have seen the previous videos, I think. To de-starch the leaves, okay? To de-starch the leaves, you are placing this potted plant in dark. Okay, after placing it dark for 4 to 5 days, now you have to bring this plant, potted plant, to the sunlight. But just before bringing to the sunlight, you have to do one thing. That is, you have to take a black paper. So you can see here a small rectangular paper which is fixed to the leaf. Okay, so here I have drawn with a blue color chalk, but we have to take black paper, I mean like a black chart. Okay, chart paper will be there, no? Somewhat thick paper. Okay, so that paper you have to take, and you have to cover the leaf with that black paper. Okay, so before placing that black paper on the leaf, you have to put some mark on it. I mean, you have to cut a design in that black paper. Whichever design you want, you can. My channel name is Symbiosis, so I used the alphabet S. Okay, you can use a circle, you can use a square, you can use a triangle, whatever it may be. You can put any of your any of the design, and you can use your own alphabet also. So that cut design, here I have taken S shaped design. Okay, so I have cut this part. This is black paper, and in that black paper I made an S shaped cut. Now what I have to do is, this black paper I have to fix to the leaf. How to fix the black paper on the leaf? You can use paper clips. Okay, generally in your houses you will be using small paper clips to hold the papers, no? So that paper clips you can use it here. Okay, I used here 4 paper clips. It is up to you. You can use only 2 paper clips also. But see that the paper, I mean the black paper which you fixed to the leaf, does not have a gap between the paper and the leaf. So that if this is the leaf, this paper should fix it properly. There should not be any gap. If any gap is there, sunlight may enter inside that. So you have to see that the paper is tightly holding the leaf. Now what we have to do is, we have to place this potted plant in the sunlight. After placing in the sunlight, we have to wait for 3 to 4 hours. During this time, photosynthesis takes place. After 3 to 4 hours, we have to remove this black paper. Okay, how to remove the black paper? Just remove these 4 clips or 2 clips which you have fixed, and remove the black paper. Now this leaf you are sending for starch test. How to do starch test? I'm not going to explain how to do the starch test here. Okay, you watch my video about the starch test, that is presence of starch in leaves. So that video you watch it. Okay children, let us see the observation now. Okay, what is your observation after starch test? That this leaf we have sent for starch test, no children? After starch test you will find a change like this. Okay, here you can see this blue colored part. Okay, this part is also blue. This S shaped part also is blue. If you compare with this leaf here, this part and this S-shaped part is exposed to sunlight, right? And the remaining part, this yellow colored part is there, no, here in this diagram. So that yellow colored part is actually hidden by the black paper. This black paper has covered that part, so sunlight did not fall there. After starch test, you can see only the parts which are exposed to sunlight have changed to bluish black color, whereas the remaining part, it did not change its color. That means Photosynthesis took place in these parts. In that place, a starch is present. Already you know starch test, no? Bluish black color indicates presence of starch. Now let us see conclusion. So this conclusion is based on our observation only, children. What did we observe? We observed that these parts where sunlight has fallen has changed to bluish black, and the remaining part did not change to bluish black. So with this observation we come to know that starch is present only in these parts which are exposed to sunlight. Okay, that means sunlight is necessary for plants to form starch. Confirm now, children? Right. Now let us see the precaution. The precaution is we have to see that these clips, that is paper clips, have to be fixed to the leaf properly. That is, on the leaf we placed black paper. So this black paper and leaf should not have a gap. So in that way you have to fix the paper clips properly. Okay, children? Right. So this is activity 3, that is black paper experiment. Okay, children? For more videos, please subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon for notifications. If you have liked this video, then click on thumbs up button and comment on my video and share my videos. Thank you very much.